Now, we all know that going to the movies is not complete without a delicious choc top. And Andrew Mercado is here this morning to share the secret to the perfect big screen treat. Is that correct?
The most stressful thing I ever had to learn with the cinema is how to make the perfect choc top. You should have seen the first one I did. It was just a disaster. But over weeks and weeks, I've perfected it.
What do we do? What do we need to do for
it? Well, the most important thing is it's all about the wrist action, right? Because we hand make... Don't laugh.
Is that right wrist or left wrist?
Well, yes, it all depends.
Do we start?
You've got to get, first of all, the perfect scoop. And these have sort of been... made for us in advance, yes.
Prepared so earlier.
You've got to push it down and get it nice and...
Just normally the right...
You haven't learnt much, have you? Yeah.
So, this is what I mean by the wrist action. When you dip it into the chocolate and you take it out, you've got to make sure that it doesn't go everywhere. So you go in, twirl it round,
twirling.
Because this is still quite hot.
This is quite hot. So this should actually be a little bit... It's got to look cool
This is Andrew teaching you how not to make a choc top.
Because in his defence...
Can I have a try? Can you just put a scoop?
Sure.
Can we give away the ticket to trade?
In
your excellent cinema in the Southwest Roxy, Roxy, you actually have to do this all directly underneath air conditioning.
We do, because when you take it out and the chocolate's all dripping, it hits the air conditioning vent and it freezes it harder. And then you hold it upside down so it's not dripping, drip, drip, turn, and then you whip it over and put it in the freezer.
Hey! Yeah.
See, now that chocolate's cooling, it holds a bit better.
And you're only charging $4 for these. $4?
Which is a
bargain.
Thank
God. They'd ask for their money back. Here, give me one over here.
Okay. There you go.
Because they're...
Oh, no, hang on, you're cheating.
Yeah,
now, see, that's a good way...
Look, that's much better.
Jessica, that's a great way to hide the imperfections. Yeah. I think I'll introduce the freckles there.
Yeah. Denise, a bit
have
of
a go, Josh.
Yeah, I'm going to have a go.
And then you put them in the freezer to freeze them up.
That's cold, I think.
And you go through hundreds of these a week. A
couple of hundred, and you can never have too many. Just when you think it'll be fine today, people come in. It's the one thing that people really buy at a cinema.
I love
more
it.
More than popcorn.
Oh, yeah.
Can we just have a quick look at Denise's attempt?
And look, which one looks nicer?
Yours. Yours does.
Yeah.
Oh, Andrew, fantastic.
Quickly, that was just normal chocolate that you just melt, correct?
Yeah, yeah. Beautiful. Of course, in a cinema, though, you get a big vat of proper melting chocolate. That probably works a little bit better.
I think you've done really, really well.
All right, we'll continue that through the break, don't you think? Andrew, thank you very much.